Welcome, my name is Sivaroshan and I'm here today to share with you some meditations from the tradition of Kundalini Yoga as taught by Yogi Bhajan. And today I'd like to share with you this meditation, which is for happiness and for upliftment. It's a wonderful meditation which can really lift your spirits if you're not feeling so good. So let's begin first by tuning in. Bring the hands together at the center of your chest, with the eyes closed, the spine straight and the chest lifted. And we'll tune in with the mantra Om Namo Gurudev Namo 3 times. Om Namo Gurudev Namo. Om Namo Gurudev Namo. Om Namo Gurudev Namo. Okay, so for this meditation, we bring the hands together and we take the middle finger or the Saturn finger and we bring each one down onto the opposite hand, okay? So all the other fingers are pressing, but the middle finger or the Saturn finger is pressed down on the opposite hand. Okay. We hold the forearms at 60 degrees out from the center of the chest. And we're then going to chant a mantra, which is Satnam 6 times, followed by Waheguru. So Satnam means truthful identity. Okay, and really connect to what that means at a powerful level. To be true in your identity is a very liberating experience, to really stand for who you are, not worry what the world thinks. It can make you feel very empowered. And Waheguru means the ecstasy of the divine. So it's this feeling that you have this divinity inside of you, which you can just access, and it's a beautiful, blissful feeling. So we say Satnam 6 times, followed by Waheguru, which is almost a celebration of that truth. Okay, so the eyes are closed, focus up the brow, and we'll begin. Satnam, 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 Waheguru. 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 Inhale deep. Hold the breath a moment. Apply the root lock. Squeeze the muscles of the anus, sex organs, and navel in and up. Hold. Slowly lower the hands down, keep the eyes closed, just feel. So this mantra you can practice for maybe 11 minutes, just drop into a wonderful rhythm and allow yourself to just go, and it'll tend to clear the subconscious mind of anything which is on your mind and bring happiness. It's called happiness in the circle of eight. Sat Nam.